Okay, guys, this is part two of me playing Monkey Raft. If you haven't watched part one, okay, we just spawned in. I don't have time to say that. Let me run around the place like a monkey does for some reason. Okay, well, that's done. I'm gonna go on this net. I'm gonna do 50 rounds for no reason. There we go. Let me read the cutscene for once. Okay, long, long, blah, 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 blah. Okay, done. Okay. What is that? What does that say? Eprezianate, 48 Maya. Atlantic Ocean, somewhere off the west. Okay, we're starting. So, let me choose Normie for some reason. Okay. That was funny. Oh my gosh, bro. Bro winked. Okay. There once were a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a bit empty. The wind blew up there, bad and down. Okay, I'm not gonna sing the full song. Let me send some random calls for no reason. Everybody put your hands up. Okay, I'm heading for the flag. That's where the main island is. Why do I keep hitting the rocks and coral? Man. Okay, soon I'm gonna make a tutorial on how to play Monkey Raft for all you people that watch my channel but don't know what this game is. I'm gonna upload a tutorial video soon, so yeah. Why do I keep hitting it? Sea mine. Oh my god, you're not gonna hit me today, fella. Put a troll face over that. Yeah, like when I notice it, it'll be a sad one. Yep, that's a sea mine. And just get back on the raft and...
There once was... That put to sea the raft. Was a belly of tea. The winds blew up her bird up down below my bully boys blow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and
stop here. Yeah, let's grab some medicine fruit. No, let's not. I'm gonna kill this caterpillar thingy. $500 XP. Wait, why do they drop medicine fruit? Huh? Do caterpillars have medicine fruits in them? Like what? Okay, yeah, I just call them caterpillar thingies because I don't know their name. Move, Flint! I'm recording the audio after I've recorded the video. Not at the same time I record the video. So yeah. So first I'm gonna record the video, then I voice over it. And then I just edit it, and then I upload it. This video is gonna be 25 minutes and 41 seconds long. Ooh-wee. That's a long time. Oh yeah, I got some medicine food. That's nice. Oh yeah, guys, and by the way, I'm gonna do a face reveal at 100 subscribers. So if you want me to do a face reveal, come on down and hit that subscribe button for me. And if you will, I'm not forcing or anything, just like. And make sure to subscribe with notifications on. Actually, I don't demand it. You don't have to put notifications on. I'm one of those nice YouTubers. See mine? Oh yeah, I dodged it. Ooh-wee. So, we're at the main island. Oh no, we're not there yet. It's the island behind this one. Why did I just stop? Okay, we're going back. It's like I'm reacting to this video almost because I'm doing the voiceover after I record the video. I already told you that. Oh, chest. Open it. Hammer. Oh my gosh. Hammers can repair raft parts. Let me use it on this one and this one. Yeah, let me drop it on the sail raft and... No, I don't want the big bone. It's useless. I never found a use to it. Like, guys, comment down below. What can you craft with a sharpened bone? Oh, sword. I gotta use it. Yeah, just testing it. It's strong. Grab mine and everything else. The wind boot. Turbout up, down a balloon. So I'm just gonna go down with my feet instead of a vine. Oh, another chest. Wait. Shark tooth sword. More OP than a regular sword. Let me test it again. There we go. It does 12 damage. Oh my gosh. So we're trying to get to the DNA totem so we can evolve. Yeah. Let me just get there. I'm gonna just kill the snake with my sharp tooth sword. It's gonna be so easy. Yep. There you go. There you go. Die. Bro just fell. And round! Let's go. Strength. Vote strength. Yeah, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Happy New Year! Bro. Generating world. Okay, it's loading. We gotta wait for this goofy loading to stop. I'll just cut it, you know. I'll just cut it for all of you. Okay, we're back. So, yeah, I got my sharp tooth sword. Let me drop it on the sail raft. Wait. Now it's hard to pick it up. Wait, why did I just stop? Okay. Yeah, it's very hard to pick it up. because there are a lot of things in the way. Health. Wait. As you can see in the top left of your screen, on the lightning bolt, you can see it too. But on the rest of the stuff with the monkey brain and the strength hammer, you can see a one. That means I voted dexterity accidentally. That's a bad thing to do, very bad. Dexterity is the worst of all of the evolved things. I just placed a leaves raft today. Yep, I did. This recording, this voiceover was made like the day right after this video was recorded. I mean, no. 2 days after this video was recorded. Ooh, iron ore. That just interrupted my sentence. Well, I was done with it anyway, so I'm just gonna punch the iron. I don't wanna waste my shark tooth sword's durability. Okay, let me take this back to my raft. I don't know what spikes do. Ooh, golden banana. Okay, I see. I'm level 12 in this game. Yeah. There's no more things to talk about. Okay, we set sail and let's go. Let's go! Not even halfway into the video, and I'm tired of talking. I'm just gonna take a break from talking and let the text on the bottom of the screen take my job. Are you still there? I bet you aren't, because I only have 41 subscribers at this point. Okay, my break's over. I'll just continue talking. The storm! Why does the storm have to be here? On this special moment. I'm starving! I gotta eat the coconut. And the medicine fruit right here. No, you can't eat flint. That's what I thought 2 days ago. When this was edited, the name was Me Playing Monkey Raft Part 2. Is it just me? Or there are a lot of sea mines. Monkey Beach Island! Yay! Okay, I can stop that goofy voice. One of my friends, Naruto the Rubik's dude, whenever I tell him about a game and then he thinks it's boring, he just calls it goofy. he calls it goofy. He calls something boring goofy instead of, like, boring. Just plain boring. Sorry, Build Island, he called you goofy. Sorry, nuclear bomb testing facility, he called you goofy. Sorry, random kids in Flag Wars, he called you goofy. And also in Flag Wars, he assumes that everyone is just a kid. If you will, subscribe to him right now because he's one of my best friends. Actually, he is my best friend. Also, best relative. Bruh. Bro lives 2,000 miles away from me. I'm not disclosing my location like those random 6-year-olds that disclose their IP address on Roblox and then they get banned for it. And that was a pretty long describing sentence. Okay, we just gotta add more memes. I love the memes. And also, I have a fan that her name is Liv Is Tired. Yeah, go subscribe to her right now also. The main reason I subscribe to her is because she subscribed to me. Oh, let me do that real quick. Bone raft. No. Ew. Yeah, let me eat that. Sorry, fellas, I had to go to the bathroom, so I had to cut the stuff. So I'm back. Let me grab this vine. And fun fact. Right now, it is 7:58. On Monday, August 26th. 7:58 p.m. I should disclose that. I'm not disclosing my age, but just so you know, I'm a kid. A grown kid, like a higher level of kid. You know, those kids that are... Like, I am in the middle of 10 to 14 years old, okay? Okay, we got a boat to evolve. Strength or dexterity? Strength. Why dexterity? I hope that glitch doesn't happen again. Skip. Oh my gosh, I gotta get through this goofy cutscene again. Monkeys decided to again brave the oceans. They boarded the old raft of branches somewhere in the Atlantic Ocean. A prison age, 46.92 miles. And also, I set it to 50 rounds. For some unknown reason. Just like always. Just open the door and he just said, "Are you leaving, son?" And then I'm not. I'm editing a video. Okay. I gotta go through this goofy cutscene again. Okay, I cut it for you. You're welcome again. Okay, got a planter raft. Let me use the hammer on which raft part? It's so hard to decide. That one, then that one. Nope. Oh yeah, then that one. It's tender ability. I gotta use it on the sail raft. The sail raft is the most important. If your sail raft breaks, then it's game over! Okay, fellas and folks. It's now 8:01. We're almost done with the video. About 4 minutes left. Bada bing bada boom bada bam bada bim. I do this blue stuff and let me sail on my raft. I know this video is about to end. There's not much to talk about. Oh, another. There's not much to talk about anymore. So I'm just gonna take a. Oh! Okay. Something interesting happened. I gotta circle around this time bomb. Okay. Now I'm not gonna speak until something interesting happens. Just harpoon. Still here. Still here. That's a good place to put under the raft. The raft place. Okay, my sail raft is protected. And this little monkey doesn't know that this video is about to end. Because, yeah, this video is about to end in like 2 minutes. I mean, like 1 minute and 30 seconds. Yeah, about that. I got poisoned by a Rafflesia. Oh my gosh, look how much Rafflesias there are on the island. Oh, he doesn't notice me. If he has a question mark on his head, that means he doesn't notice me. If he has an exclamation mark, that means he noticed me. Wait, he noticed me. Gah! Saying the word gah just reminded me of Diary of a Wimpy Kid. Okay, video's about to end. 30. I cut again, but the little monkey doesn't know that this stream is gonna end. Yeah, this stream is gonna end. I mean, not stream, video. Okay. Yeah, the monkey's sprinting. We just learned to sprint. Oh, yeah. this is ending in 41 seconds or so. Yeah, the sea mine again. I always confuse time bomb for sea mine. Yeah. Poor monkey doesn't know that this video is about to end. Yeah, so what do you think? Was part two better than part one? Okay. Bye, guys.